long are you guys going to be here?
We're going to be in Houston till Thursday, and then we're going to go to Austin.
That's all going to be here.
Pardon?
Only 3 days?
Yeah, we're only going to stay here for a few days to go to some concerts.
Oh, well, which concert is that?
Silver Sun Pickups and Streetlight Manifesto.
Where?
A band called Silver Sun Pickups. They're like alternative rock band. And then there's another band called Streetlight Manifesto, which is more ska, punk, trumpets and punk.
You guys came all the way to see them, really, man?
We did, and to see my friends in Texas, of course.
It just so happened the time was like perfect.
Yeah. Oh my god, Dave, this hotel is absolutely gorgeous. Max two. Yeah. What?
Nice lamp. Oh my god, look at that chandelier. That's amazing, wasn't it?
Seriously, can we not just stay here? Can't really see much of these things. Oh my god, Dave, I think I'm actually in love with this hotel. Look at that for a view, folks. You've just stepped off the plane, come to our hotel, and we've already got a nice view. I'm really tired. I can't talk normally. I'm like half asleep. Is this ours? How to? I'm checking out the bathroom first. Wait, where's the light? Oh my god. Oh my god, Dave. Look at this room.
It's a bathroom. Walk-in shower.
Look, okay, right, is there a light in this place? Oh my god, look at the size of those beds!
We got chocolates! Oh my god, Dave. We got chocolates on the pillows. Oh my god. A view from outside the window in the corridor. Hello, cars and stuff. And city.
Right, well. We need to set off early tomorrow, by the way, because we might get lost.
Set off early where?
To get to warehouse.
Okay. Some random burger joint? Oh, it's credit clothing place. It's really moist, isn't it, in the air tonight? Stickiness.
It sounds like it's about to rain, but it's not.
Feels it, you mean?
Oh.
That's cool.
Yo, so we are in Houston, Texas, and it's raining outside. It wasn't raining yesterday when we went for our walk. But it's pissing it down and it's thundering, but it's really weird because it's humid outside and hot. Dave's having a shit at the moment, so I thought I'd take this opportunity to say hi to everybody. Hi! Going to make a little video of our room. Well, I think I've already made one, I'll just stick that here.
Nervously to me and my drink. I wish it was cool in me, but so far has not been good. It's been shitty, and I feel awkward as I should. This club has got to be the most pretentious thing since I thought you and me. Well, I am imagining a dark lit place, or your place, or my place. Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move, because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. I hold out for one more drink before I think I'm looking too desperately, but so far has not been fun. I should just stay home, if one thing really means one. This club will hopefully be closed in 3 weeks. That would be cool with